Yo guys, what's up? In this video, we are going to talk a bit about one-shots. We are actually rather not going to talk so much about it and just do things. So you can just watch me. One-shots are short sounds that use envelopes or LFOs. They have this shape, so it's like, you know, very short duration sound, often with a lot of dynamic change of parameters inside the sound. Let's get straight into it. So I'm going to oscillator one. I'm going to choose grain complex. And then I'm going for basically any parameter. Okay, actually I will set that quite high. And now I'm quickly going over to the LFO section, choose the ramp, activate the LFO, and now go to oscillator 1 Forman shift. Okay, I think what might be... little bit of filter envelope. Okay, I shortened that envelope up. Maybe we can go an octave or two down. Let's check how it sounds with one octave. No, not really. I'm gonna keep it as it was. Let's listen to it, how it sounds with distortion on the filter section. Okay, now let's have a listen how it sounds with the delay, just for fun. And maybe we do it even a bit shorter, so... Let's have a listen how this sounds with a bit of comb filter on it. Let's check how it sounds with a bit of chorus on it. Okay, let's get another oscillator. Why not? And this one. And the cool thing is, you can of course just change the wavetable. And it will sound completely different. Okay, let's have a listen how it sounds with Unisono. Also quite cool. Let's try again with this. Yeah. Okay, we are done. I can save that one. Of course, what you easily can do here is assign some parameters, for example, we go to a generic controller, like controller 12. Then you can go to oscillator spread, for example, activate it a little bit. And when we go to controller 12 here, now we have set it up as a soft knob modulation, so we can see it in the middle of the synthesizer. And you can activate and deactivate that. Let's make another one. This time we're going to reverb send. Bit more this time than controller 13. Then you can actually name that appropriately as well. I'm gonna call that one reverb and the other one para. Para is fine. And maybe one more parameter. Let's see if oscillator balance is one of those. No, it's not. But let's add oscillator balance. Let's go to 14, then oscillator balance. Where are you? There, OSC balance. We're turning that one a little bit to the right, so activate positive modulation, and then we can choose that here, generic controller 14. I'm going to name that one party. Like this. Basically, you can swap to only the second oscillator. And this is how the timbre changes. So now when you press the party knob, basically, this is how it is on zero. And this is how it is on set, you know, completely open, basically. So we have a little bit of modulation set up. To change the color so that it is a bit more of a professional one shot. So as you can see, you really have to experiment in synthesis. I'm gonna reserve this right side for new patches is to keep, you know, things a bit in order. So maybe I call this one one shot one. Yeah. And that's it with this video as well. If you enjoyed it, then hit the like button. If you didn't, you know what to do. You can also head over to our website, www.instinct-learning.com, and check out a ton of more free stuff as well as cool products for you to help you expand your sample libraries, preset libraries. We also offer mastering and consultations, and of course we teach and we have learning videos. So there is a whole universe of things that you can discover on instinctlearning.com. And I see you guys in the next one. Cheers. Have a great day.